Hey, this is Dr. Linda Davis, and today I am going to be working in Chapter 2 of the Learning Tableau 10 textbook. And in Chapter 2, they're just trying to show you the power of Tableau and how it is able to extract a lot of data very quickly and give you a nice column graph or bar graph. But I'm going to show you how to access the underlying data that's hiding basically in the behind the bar graphs or column graphs. So I have downloaded the code from the textbook for Learning Tableau 10. That's the folder you see there. I'm going to open that up, and a zip file you see, and then a regular folder. I've already unzipped it, so let me open that up, and I'm going to go to Chapter 2, the files that come with the textbook. I'm going to open that up, and it says, and working from page 45, 46, 47, along in there, the Chapter 2 starter. I'm going to open that up, and that will actually open up in Tableau. And it says to go to the Tableau paradigms, so I will bring that one up as instructed by your textbook at this point. And you just see a nice column graph there. It looks like four different regions: central, east, south, and west, and the sales. So you see the sales dictated on the side panel there, so this are the x-axis, so, and then region up here, obviously. So we have our four regions. Now, if we want to see the underlying data, what we want to do, because actually there's like 9,400 plus rows of data to make up this one little column graph. So to see it all, you can actually take your mouse and just right click. And first of all, I will say select all. So that will select all four columns, which represents all four regions. I'm going to right click again, and I'm going to go down to say view data. So I'll view, click on that. And initially, you know, you just see a very simple table with the different regions represented, as well as the sales for those different regions. Now, very basic, obviously, and I just told you it was over 9,400 rows of data. But if I go down, that's just a summary sheet you're looking at right now. But if you go down to full data and click on that sheet, takes it a second, but that will bring up your 9,426 rows of data. And obviously I could make that look a little bigger. Obviously I'd be scrolling forever if I showed you every single entry, but that gives you the idea of how to get below the nice column and bar graphs and just see what it's pulling from. Okay, and it does a good job of that. And that's really what I wanted to show you in this short clip today. Thank you for your time.